So this is the Kawasaki ZX10 that I've got for sale. I've just been for a ride on it. I can't really find anything wrong with it. It seems to be just as it should be. Let's start it up for you. It's done 25,000 miles. I noticed there was a little mark on the back of the mirror there. There's also a little in the bodywork just there. But the rest of it is really nice. It's got a metal exhaust on it. Oh, there is a little bit. There's that there. I've got the grab handle for it. Anyway, if you've got questions, just ask. I'll tell you all about it.